been 4 months since Lucy left. We lost hope of not knowing where she is. We've searched far and wide. And we still don't know where she went. Sarah moved to college, so it's been pretty lonely ever since. Henry's still been so kind and supportive, even though he's just as sad as I am to see Lucy leave like that. I still have some good days, though. Hey, look how beautiful the view is. Yeah, isn't it fun? Why don't we go home and have a nice dinner? Yeah. What? Right in Plasma Planet. I know, T. I'm really nervous for school next week. What did that mean? Oh, Julia? I didn't know you were coming over. Well, school's starting in 2 days. Oh, don't make me even more nervous. Can't fit in there, silly. I need to prepare you for school. First, let's choose your outfit for tomorrow. I'm not really choosing outfits. Come on, this bow is from when I was in high school. I know you're in middle school, but it means a lot to me, so I'd like to give it to you. It will be a pleasure to have you wear it on your first day tomorrow. Well, I'm kind of a tomboy, and if it means a lot to me, I don't want it taken away. No, please, just try it on. I guess that wouldn't hurt. It fits you perfectly. I guess it's not that bad. Please wear it tomorrow. It wouldn't hurt. Thank you, Star. It means a lot to me. Now go find a cute outfit. Actually, I'll do that for you. Try it on. Okay. I trust you with your outfit. OMG, you're totally ready. Now, why not? It's 6 right now. You need to get to, well, school's not until 3 days, so. You're lucky, but just go to bed on your first day. Okay. Well, I gotta go. I'll see you on the first day of school. I'll be there to support you. Okay. Hi, Mochi. I hope school's not as bad at it as it was back on Earth.
What's the special occasion?
Oh my dog, that outfit's absolutely adorable. Did you only choose it for you? Yeah. This is what I'm gonna wear for the first day of school.
Time slipped out of her hands. It was school. Before she knew it.
Wake up, honey. It's someone's first day of school. Okay, just because you have a bad experience at your old school doesn't mean that I'll be like this school.
Okay, now I'll go make breakfast.